We're set to go. First of the night here at Angle Park. Ready to run. We're set to race. On their way, Mr. Gigabit Ransom's Pride. Speed Aston Whitney's going to drive and lead. Stormy Missile moves up a length and a half. Invictus Lenny. Then Ransom's Pride behind those. Sesh Gremlin and Zoe's Image off the back. Stormy Missile up outside Aston Whitney. Ransom's Pride still closing. Aston Whitney rails through. Following it, Invictus Lenny. In front, Aston Whitney does enough. Aston Whitney beats Invictus Lenny. Stormy Missile and Ransom's Pride. Then Sesh Gremlin and Zoe's Image. Time here around 22.70 after race number one. And number two, the winner, Aston Whitney. She had support, 6-4s, and was able to get the result. She hunted through along the fence. It has been too good. Numbers are 2, 8, 7, and 1. To Aston Whitney for June Sharp. Second to 8, Invictus Lenny, Roland Parry. And 3-7, Stormy Missile for Trevor Jessup. 2, 8, 7, 1, 4th after race one at Angle Park.